You may have met this next client, actually. Rob Glenn. Runs Drift Club here at the festival. Anyway, says he's got a Mazda we can look at. And I think I know what he wants done with it.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Rob can't make it, so he's having one of his drift clubbers bring the car down. Bingo. RX-7. Totally reliable and maybe the best drift platform ever built. Get it down here. If it's the Mazda I think it is and he wants what I think he wants, this shouldn't be too hard. And we haven't even started fiddling yet. So, try to keep the back end on the road, eh?
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
So for that, I'll get the team started. Right, are you ready to see Rob Glenn's new toy? It's a wide-body drift conversion. Seriously, you and Rob are going to be the envy of everyone at Horizon Drift Club. Let's take it down to Edinburgh, shall we? I've heard they have street corners there.
At the roundabout, Take the first exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
View from the castle, isn't it? Enjoy. It's about to get a lot quicker and more sideways. I've set you a route around the city.
Oh.
Should get those drift clubbers talking. Now, the trick is not to stomp the throttle too hard. You have to feather it into the turn. Just my opinion. Ask Rob if you want the full lecture. Right. Time to let that back end go.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Aye, that's it, keep going. We've still got a finish line to get to, remember.
Left.
Next time Rob Glenn corners me for a good long chat about the finer points of drifting, I'm telling him to call you.
No. I hate drifting.